So now, let's put our hands together and welcome Chew Chor Meng.
让我们大家来欢迎出名。
Thank you, thank you. Don't thank you me, thank you God.
Amen.
大家平安。Good evening, brothers and sisters. When I think about talking English, I'm very tense. Because of the past tense, future tense, present tense. Sure? Okay, I will chop lang la, English, Chinese, like timing like that. Anyway, I want to mention is that in the past 40 years, same thing like timing, I was so-called devoted to Taoism. Because my grandma is a medium. 我外婆是一个乩童，就是她会上身跳档啊，所以我从小就在那个环境中长大。I was born in this kind of family. Every 3-5 I have to go to temple to pray, to do chanting, to stand at the altar table, tiam yu. I recite a lot of things. I have to do that because my grandma, well, I have to help her. And I think that that is the only God. And I'm also an anti-Christ. 我是一个反基督徒。刚才明弟兄我说我的反到什么程度呢？ For example, when you go for a meal, we thank for the food. Okay, when you open your eyes, the food gone. I'm the one who steal the food. And I can say, hey, thank you one God, thank you to me. I'm very naive, you see. 很幼稚的一种想法。But praise Lord, God 他没有所谓的恨我，还是不喜欢我，他还是那么爱我。我觉得上帝爱我们，比我们爱我们自己更深。更切 Amen. So, praise the Lord. 我觉得同样跟太明弟兄有点类似的情况就是 God touches me 3 times. I remember when I was in primary 6 after my PSLE. You know what's PSLE like, 小妹妹? Please stop learning English. Oh, no, no. It's not. It's not that, it's not that. It's PSLE. We have to choose for secondary school, right? Then I don't know why, no. I always...feel like choosing a, I'm a Chinese helicopter, you know. They want to choose of some mission school, want to study. You know what I choose or not? I choose 圣公会 Ellingen, 圣公会中学公教中学 Montfort, St. Gabriel, and Holy Innocent High School. I know God want me to become holy and innocent, but end up I become talking nonsense. Because for the first 2 years, Sec 1 and Sec 2, we have to study Bible. 我们要读圣经。During that time, 我的心态是 I want to see what Bible talk about. So great about Jesus, man. I don't believe, you know. So for the first 2 years, Sec 1 and Sec 2, I waste my time. I don't really study. I waste the 2 years there. But never mind, God still keep touching me furthermore. So after my NS, I joined SBC.Not Singapore Bible College. The Singapore Broadcasting Center. Okay, I enjoyed that. And you know, as timing already mentioned, Singapore Broadcasting Corporation is a very, very devoted to Taoism environment. We pray, we do all sorts of things. Before the film started, right, we have to chop and say, what ah? Then we pray to who? Right, we pray to those Ho Ya Di, you know.We want those spirits to protect us instead of God. And during 7 months, we have to pray even more. You say, because the ghosts come out, we have to pray. If you don't pray, haha, in jialat. You're so sorry, what about the so-called God doing? Sleep? I don't know. So, during the environment, I become more worse, you know. 我去找了更多的风水师. You want to get famous, right? Do this and that. I'm very devoted to all these things. Pray a lot.So, God touches me the second time. In 1995, God sent an angel to me. That's my wife, Dion. During that time, my wife is already a Christian. 她是一个基督徒了。所以她每次跟我讲说, Come on, go church. I said, no. You want, you go to your church. I go to my orchard. So every time I send her to church, then I go shopping, walk, then come back to pick her up. Then I said, please, don't tell me about Christian.哇掏心啊 When you talk about Christian, faith, cannot. I only go for num. I pray on here. So in 1997, something happens to me. 有一个重大的事情发生了。7月1号 ,1997 年。Do you know what day is that? Anyone know? 香港啊。不错。香港回归。可是跟我一点关系都没有。 During that day, during my filming, I got a four. Okay lah. You understand lah? Okay lah, in simple lah, pato lah. I'm pato. So I'm pato lah. Wah, jialat. Oh, pain. Hospitalized though for 1 week. And then at home, at 10C home for 1 month. End up, doctor say sleep this. L4, L5. In Chinese, it was all 骨刺. The bone pop up. So like a needle and then pop your nerve. So your nerve, the blood cannot flow. You can't really walk. So the condition getting worse and worse. So during that time, I remember my angel, my wife, say, come on, go church. Or let Dr. Jesus heal you. I said, cannot be lah, Dr. Jesus heal me. I look for my own doctor. I look for Xing Seng. 我找了中医推拿针灸拔罐。 Sorry, 如果中医是在这边，我不是说你们不好，是因为我的病不是真正 sleep this. So after that, would you, you know, Xing Seng doctors can't heal you. What will you go? During that time, I try to look for Germancer, Feng Shui. Right now, I want to share my experience to you. Not because I want to glory to them, but this is a real experience. Don't ever believe them. In, I think, year 2000, I've been to this place, Geylang, Lorong 20-something. I was recommended by one of my friends called Catherine that go down there, say got one medium, gila, you know, for healing one, super duper good. You know. Oh, say lah, I go. So I went, I went. Supposed to be went, huh? So I went there. Please forgive my English. So I went to this place. It was quite dark, you know. I knocked. No one answered. I go in. They ask, anybody home? 有没有人在家? Suddenly one voice from the floor, you know. Wow, who's that? It's a man, naked. Sleeping on a canvas bed, you know. Say, what you want? I say, oh, I was recommended by Catherine. I say that can come for healing. Because I got steep disc, 骨刺, L4, L5. Go here. I need healing. He say, okay. But so-called the God, the Spirit that heal you, today, off duty. The God only operate on every Saturday and every first and 15th day. Oh, I say, shiok, man, this is our job. So what about the rest of the day? What do you do? Off lah. Wow, shiok, 1 year you calculate, 1 year how many days? Eh? 1 month, three working days. I mean, wow, what is this? So I think about it, I say, feel quite disappointed at that time. 我很失望,我就走. 我走到门口,他说, stop! Wow, quite scared, why you ask me to stop? 你的脸很熟嘞. See, my face are very familiar. Are you Lobang King? I said, oh, yes, I am. Never mind, I give you one Lobang. I can heal you. I say, but you told me the God is not free. What? Why you can't say, never mind, I'm also a medium. But when I look at him, half naked, with a boxer short, look at a medium like unglam. I said, you can. I said, can. The spirit that come to my body also very gila one. Can heal you. I said, okay. La. During that time, 在那个时候, I'm very desperate. 我真的什么都可以啦. Okay lah, come. I share with you. Then ask me to go to one, go to behind. I mean, Geylang lah, those houses, you say, go behind. Then put on a rope. Imagine inside bare body, a rope, you know. It look like a sex manette like that, Quite weird lah, they're tired, So he tried to pray for me, chant for me. 他就替我念经, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. 他拿了一粒鸡蛋, hard boiled egg. He rub my back, rub. Wow, pain, no. Rub. Then, interesting part. Don't believe this, During the time, I believe. Cut the 鸡蛋, cut the egg. Cut the 鸡蛋. Cut the egg, Okay, cut the egg. And there's a needle inside, you know. There's a real needle inside. I say, hey, how come got a needle inside? See, just now you told me you got 骨刺, right? 骨刺, it's the kind of needle, right? I feel so amazed, you know. And I was surprised. Then I is so naive that I asked him. So this is L4, L5. I really got to ask him L4, L5, you know. Then you know what he's saying? If you say 4, it's 4, lor. If you say 5, it's 5, lor. During that time, I say, oh, You try to tell me 4D. 4455. All right. You know, that time I was adopted to all these like 4D, Toto, Tzabziki, all these soccer, EPL, all these. I like to gamble. So I really go and buy, of course, they have a strap. So I say, then, what about the other needle? If 4 come out 5, or 5 come out 4, you come next week. So I say, next week, same thing, Saturday. He say, no, this is our pattern, nobody here. You are artist, must protect you. What if other people see? Then I say, same thing, bring eggs, is it? He say, whatever you want to bring, also can. Egg, bananas, or melon. Winter melon. What you guess I bring? Winter melon, ma? On challenge, I thought I'm clever, no. Bring winter melon, see how you poke the needle inside. So another week I come, bring, wow. Go short and save, I'll buy one winter melon. Wow, really, no. Same thing. Rub. Then this stuff, wow, even more pain, you know. So I tell myself, never mind, as long as I can get out of the needle, my steep disc is healed, I'll be very happy. Same thing. Pok, potong the tang kue, no needle, no. I'm so happy, though. I say, I'm healed. The ang pao 200, I gave it to him. Then I go home, call my friends, say, tomorrow go to MacRitchie Reservoir for jogging. 我很开心,很喜乐. 因为觉得我已经痊愈了吗? This morning, wake up, the first thing, I call my friend again. Hey, hello, Bobby. I cannot come. Pain. And not only pain, my back even pain. Because of the tang kue. Wow, all the skin come up, you know, I brave. Chala. No, I say, how, man? Hey, can't even sleep, you know, really painful, and I have to bought chair chow you. Worse, you know, no chair chow you, right? Very sore, but no choice, I say. So I share this, it's not glory to them. I just want to share that. Don't ever believe they are anyhow. Really, 青菜耶, 乱来的. And when got God off day one? Our doctors also, 7-Eleven, right? 24-hour service. 更何况是我们的上帝，他更时时刻刻都看守着我们。所以经过这个事情后，我真的不知悔改。我觉得我还在找寻所谓的神来帮我，期待更多的神迹。我拜的更多，我的庙那边拜。你跟我讲泰国的哪里，我也去拜。新加坡哪里好的 ，I just worship everywhere, but except me， 没有去 church， 因为我就是不相信。 所以我觉得另外一个事情要发生，就是说一个神迹，就在 2008年 Year 2008 的 July， 那个时候我跟泰明弟兄 ，I'm racing 在同一部戏《心花朵朵开》，In the show we got 55 app right， 55集的戏 ，I am him only got one day shoot that we can see one another，and miracles you know，he shared with me say brother can I share with you something 啊。 Actually, during that time, he was also quite scared. He's scared when he shared with me, I box him. You know. Because I say, hey, same thing. 朋友就朋友,不要讲 Christian, 没朋友走. But he quite scared during that time. Chew Meng. Later, share with me. Surprisingly, I think God touches me. I say, brother, after the framing, we go hotel. We go to one place. No, we really go to one hotel cafe. Sorry, I say too fast. Hey, no, I got no other meaning. We go to Balboa Road. There's one cafe, a very nice place. Nobody there. You go for business talk, everything is quite good. So, what's the hotel called? Solan Court. You know the place? A black and white hotel. Very nice place. So he shared with me, and we was there for almost 2 hours. He shared with me about how God touches him, how he changed his life. And things really, miracles happen on me. That was end of July, 2008. And my wife, Dion, have to leave for Wales, right? Leave for Wales on the 8th of August. So during the 8 days, I something stirring my heart. 就是有很多东西在我的心里面在翻转,在告诉我很多东西. Then 我就偷偷问她, hey, darling, have you heard about Lighthouse, Church, all these things? She started to question me. Why? Why ask so many things about this? I dare not to say. Because, faith. I'm still thinking that bye-bye is the biggest. Why must I ask about church thing, you see? So I say, oh, nothing. So my wife have to leave for Wales for 3 weeks. So Jilly have to come back on the 30th, right? Something like that. So she left for Wales. So I was alone. This thing keep on touching me, I think stirring on me. On the first week when my wife left, first week, things happened. My elder daughter's Chloe, sick. Her jaw, I don't know why, swollen, you know. Something happens. I was puzzled, why? I brought her to see doctors. 医生看, 没有事情嘞, 你带她来看是什么? 没有, okay 咯, 给了18块的 consultation 回家. Second week when my wife left, things happens again, happens on me. I can't sleep, insomnia. 我不可以睡觉, 我失眠, 然后每天晚上突然间起来, then was quite, not say scared, because I don't know why this thing can happen to me. And I don't want to share with my wife, I'm so stubborn. Then I called my brother, Rayson. I said, 太明啊, 做你啊呢, 啊? 做你问两杯,嗯啊? Then he told me, when you're going to accept Christ or you believe in Jesus, Satan will disturb you. I said, who is Satan? Wow, so great. So how? Say, amen. My God, look at that Jesus. I thought, oh really? Okay, then I'm going to work. My framing crew, they say something, though, including Ivy Lee, say, Chew Chor Chor. They call me Chew Chor Chor. I think you changed already, no? I said, oh my goodness. Only got 2-3 days, never sleep, you can see. I got eye back. He said, no. Do you realize you know more vulgar language? Last time I used to say a lot of vulgar language and dirty jokes. He said, no more, no. I said, really? I even never realized. Then I started to think, not only that, 我把我最喜欢的买马票, 买多多, 买 EPL 的 matches, 我都放掉了. 因为我想想,我这样省很多钱呢。 哇,感谢主啊,真的. 那些, 为什么会这样啊? I really don't know why, you know. And no one stopped me. I got time to buy 4D, I got time to buy 多多. I just don't know why. I asked Taiming said, yeah, Holy Spirit, fill you up. Things can happen. 在人所不能的事, 在神却能. 所以感恩. 所以在那个情况之下, 我觉得, something is stirring here. So on the third week, my wife left for Singapore for 3 weeks. Another really miracle this time. And really, God is really there. My eldest daughter, Cheyenne, having a fever, then vomit, you know, at 12 midnight. Scared, my wife not around, don't know how to handle small kids. Right? Wow, vomit. You know what they disturb? No? 12 o'clock vomit. 1 o'clock vomit. 2 o'clock vomit. 3 o'clock vomit. 4 o'clock vomiting, you know. Then I start to think about what Rayson told me, Satan. Wow, now this time I'm very angry, you know. I don't know why this thing can disturb. Why are small kids also 很残忍, 一个小孩子都不放过. Then I start to talk to Jesus. I speak English because I thought Jesus is Ang Mo. I think everyone also think that way, right? 其实不用的, 我们讲潮中, 广东, 福建, 海南, 客家, 都可以的. Then 我就跟他讲, broken English, I said, Jesus, then or same thing at timing, I said, I don't know why my daughter say until I don't know what to say. Of course, I don't know speak in tongue. So I use Hokkien, Teochew for almost half an hour plus. You know what happened? Going to 5 o'clock, I stand by plastic bag. Then when I look at it, my colleague was staring at me. You know who my colleague is? Because the plastic bag is from Salt and Safe. So Xiang Yun, you all know Xiang Yun? Xiang Yun picture was in that Salt and Safe. 妈妈神神神, 哎呀, during that time, how can I 神神神? I got no time already. I look at the clock, going to 5 already, stand by the plastic bag. Stand by. My daughter never vomit, no. And no more fever. I'm so happy. I say, God, thank you very much. Thank you. But for sure, I want confirmation. Next day morning, I still brought her to see doctor. And the doctor, 那个医生跟我讲什么? 宋书明你很有钱啊, 3 weeks ago 你带你的小大女儿来, 现在带你的小女儿来, 有钱也不是这样的吗? 我说, but doctor, he really sick, but I don't know why he stopped vomiting already. I said, never mind, please stop and go home. I'm so happy. Then my wife ring me. That time he already went to Paris. Then she told me Paris very boring. How can Paris boring one? Huh? You make me jealous only. I cannot go to Paris. He said, well, I think maybe God touches her also. Want her to come back. Want to come back before the day she's supposed to come back. 所以我很感恩。 那我就跟他讲，在电话中我说，我想去教会。 因为那时候陈台明弟兄说叫我去 Lighthouse， 感恩他提早了大概两天回到新加坡，他就带我，跟着我还有南星、泰明、丽萍，还有尤拉。Then we been to this Lighthouse. Before I go to church, because I was from Holy Innocent High School, I know a lot of people go church and cry, as much as you mentioned just now. I tell myself, I cannot be so 姑娘. I must be garang. Cannot cry, man. Right? Man, what? Cannot cry. But once I step in, the song starts. I start to look for tissue paper. I look at Nansing. Worse, Nansing. Then timing also. I then don't disturb them. So, no choice. I just weep. On that day itself, my first time go to church, I accept Christ. I still remember Tai Ming and Nan Xing said, Chu Ming, 你确定吗? 你 OK 吗? 我们没有 force 你嘞, 你 OK? 我说我知道没有. I really know that God is there, touches me already. I remember, I prayed to God. I said, God, in the past 40 years, I don't know what happened to me. In 1997, I got sleep this still now. The pain is still there, very aching, very pain. And my condition getting worse and worse. I got difficulties walking steps. Staircase. And doctor want me to go for operation, you know. But I don't think I've saved this. Even doctor say that I got stroke, 中风. You know, acupuncture, razor, no, the best. I went for acupuncture from my head to my toe. I poked all the needle, front, back, wow. Like a 刺猬, you know, 刺猬. 真的像刺猬,真的没有好. So I don't want to suffer all these things. And please let me know what happened to me. I'm not those kind of people that you heal me, I believe in you. No, it's okay. I know you are really there. You heal my daughters really. I know you are really there. You are true living God. Please tell me what happened to me. I just pray, keep on weeping. They pray for me. So next day, that was a Saturday night miracle service. Sunday, I followed my wife to Renewal Church. 我就跟她一起去了更新教会。就跟我们的主任牧师谈话。 After the conversation, we talk about my sickness. All of a sudden, he told me, hey, we got one brother here, he's a doctor, you know, specialist. I said, what doctor is that? He says, a pain care specialist. I said, what is my sickness to do a pain care specialist? But it's okay. I said, don't worry, I'll look for him. So he go up to look for the brother. And at that time, I got a touch from God. God, don't tell me, He is the one that tell me what happened you through Him. Tell me what happened to me. I said, okay, praise Lord. Then He came in. He examined me. His face, from $1 become 5 cents. Wow, the way his expression make me scared, you know. You get me, doctor normally, yes, Chow Meng, how are you? Until his face like that. I think, oh no, something must have happened to me. Something bad. 我心想,一定不太妙了。 他就说,没关系,明天9月1号,教师节,我们还是有营业的,你来,我帮你看你的病。I'm glad. During lunchtime, I went to his clinic. After he examined me, he told me that I got this muscular dystrophy. And it's incurable, and perhaps I got 18 to 24 months to live. At that time, I cry and cannot accept, and he said something very heavy to me. He just told me that, spend more time with your kids. Wow. It's really very hurt, you know. I mean, I don't mean he mean to say that, but 我当下听了,我觉得我很难过,我觉得为什么这样,我说, no. 我那时还不用, rebuild what you say, 我是静静。 Okay, I want a second opinion. I still weeping. I said, okay, second opinion. Then he referred me to see another doctors. That was on the 4th of September. So I went to see this doctor at Maui. Same story. Spend more time with your kids. You try to be strong. Enjoy what you have now. 18 to 24 months. He said, what is this, man? No, I want a third opinion. I still never say, repeat what he said. I don't know. So, the opinion is quite fast. I arranged an appointment for me and Glenn Eagles. So I and my wife having a lunch at Tanglin Mall shopping center. During that time, I did call Rayson, and the cell group prayed for me. And they also teach me, say, whatever they say, rebuke it in Jesus' name. Okay, don't accept this sort of sickness. Sickness is not from God. So I say, okay, but okay, it's okay, I'm still weeping. So I went to the toilet, I prayed to God. Seriously, I mean, I really say that in the toilet bowl, I put out a ceiling pen, 我就跟神祷告. 我神有没有开玩笑? Take me 40 years to know you, no. The day I know you, you want me to go back to you. 不是这样吧? 不是这样，你不可以这样对我的嘞！你明白吗？当时我的心情，我觉得我不能接受，我一直哭，因为我一个人在厕所里哭。哭到最后，不知道为什么，我突然间有一种释放。我觉得就是约伯书 Job 里面有 Job 约伯记有提到，赏赐的是耶和华，收取的也是耶和华，他的名是应当被称颂的。所以当下我觉得说，好吧。 真的吗？你要拿就拿咯，我真的没有办法办，我不是谈条件啊，帮我一个忙，照顾一下我老婆、我的孩子、我妈妈，让他们有一个比较丰盛的人生。During that time after prayer, 哭也哭，祷告也祷告了，我突然间心里很踏实。I feel quite peaceful at that time. 我就去找那个 Glenigus specialist 的 opinion. I remember during doctor examined me, my wife Dion was praying for me. She prayed very hard. And suddenly she speaks in tongue. And the words came out repeating. I just want to share. Then my wife asked, God, what is this? What are you trying to tell me? There's an inner voice tell her, trust in me, sister. Trust in me, sister. After these two voices, trust in me, sister, the doctor started to say something. Chor Meng, good news and bad news, which one you want? Wow, heard about good news, huh? That means got some hopes, huh? Bad news, of course. Say bad news, huh? You got muscular dystrophy or motor neuron disease. I say, never mind. Then what about the good news? Good news is that you got no life danger. 你不会有生命的危险。你能够如常的活, but of course, you got some inconvenience in walking, step, staircase. Can you bear with it? I say, praise the Lord. I can bear with it. I still smile to him, you know. Actually, inside my heart, I rebuke what you say in Jesus' name. I'll be healed in Jesus' name. But of course, I still have to thank you, doctor. Thank you. I have to say thank you and pay money, of course. But inside my heart, I rebuke what you say. Because reason, your cell group teach me must rebuild. Sickness from God. Rebuild. So I praise God. So after that, I mean, God already tell me the answer, and of course, I just share with you another thing that after I know my sickness, whenever I go outside, go public, 很多人不再注意看周初明, when they look at me, they always focus on my lower part of my body. I don't know why, am I wearing a jeans special or something? No. It's very hard for me, but I always proclaim God's word to help me, 让我刚强壮胆, 不要惧怕。 因为无论到哪里，神都与我同在，所以我觉得神在赐给我这个力量。当然，人有软弱的时候，我也会哭泣，也会暴躁，也会有不踏实的时候。但是我知道神一直在帮助我，而且 I believe God there's always a good divine connection. And because of my bondages in the past, I pray to all those things, spirit, false God. So God had do a good divine connection with me. Remember, there was 2nd of January this year. It's my first time I visit Tanglin Fellowship. At that time, actually, I want to come here because of Daniel Fee, the testimony. 我是来听一个 testimony. 来到这边有遇到 Douglas, 我在那边 get manifest. 所谓 manifest 就是有一些奇怪的一些反应出来, 不是中邪是不一样的, 是因为 我们已经所拜的，你只要包刀，他就进来了。特别是我学过以前神打这一类的东西，所以他们就会一直进来。恩感恩的太明弟兄做了7次，小弟我做了23次，而且 对一个有恩高的人，他来帮助我，我觉得上帝真的很疼我。God through Douglas helped me set me free 23 times. And I don't know why, during the last time with Pastor Ching there also, 哇，谢谢你 Pastor Ching, Pastor Ching 的 help up. I don't know why, I mean as a celebrity, if you people shoot me about all these things, quite ugly 了。But 我觉得说如果能够以这样的一个见证，很多事我们只是讲没有看到，你不会相信。而且我跟你说，等一下你看到片段绝对不是在演戏，连我自己也不能够控制。 I can manifest until can use a chair to throw at Douglas and throw at Pastor Ching. 我就是那种似醒又非醒的感觉。 I really don't know how to express that moment, but 我是希望说这个片段让你们看了之后回去反省一下，或者你身边如果你有一些拜其他拜拜的，我们不要去散磨人，我们只是替他祷告，让上帝在他们的身上做出更大的作为跟感动。所以今天我能够站在这里完全是靠神给我的荣耀，所以不耽误大家太多的时间，我们就看这个片段。一些荣耀归给神， Amen。
Thank you. Thank you. God bless.Thank you very much, Lubang King. We have become good friends. You have heard, don't show just that. You have heard both their testimonies, and I'm just going to just share a short word with you.
我们听了两个见证，我在这里想跟大家分享一些上帝的话语。
I'm going to read from the Bible, from the book of Isaiah, chapter 43, the second half of verse 10 and verse 11.
我想跟大家读一段经文，以赛亚书43章第十节的下半段跟十一节。
Before me, no God was formed, nor will there be one after me. I, even I, am the Lord.And apart from me, there is no savior. Amen.
Isaiah 书第43章第十节的下半段，这里讲，既是这样，便可以知道，且信服我，又明白我就是耶和华，在我以前没有真神，在我以后也没有，唯有我是耶和华，除我以外没有救主。
The Bible tells us that God is the creator of the heavens and the earth.
上帝在圣经上显透过圣经来见证上帝是创造宇宙万物的真神。
He created man and all the things in the world, including the animals.
他创造宇宙万物，包括我们人。
And yet, do you know something? People worship the animals.
但是很可惜的，人却拜动物。
You know that some people worship the monkey god.
我们知道，我们华人拜猴子为神。
Some worship 猴呀。
有些拜鳄鱼。
Some worship even rats.
有些拜老鼠。
How can animals be God?
动物哪里可以成为我们人的神呢？
The Bible clearly says that He is the Lord and apart from Him, there is no Savior.
因为圣经清楚地告诉我们，除他以外，别无创造宇宙万物的神，只有他是创造。
When God created,The first man and the first woman, Adam and Eve, they were without sin.
当上帝创造人类，我们的始祖亚当跟夏娃的时候，他们并没有罪。
But Mr. S. A. Tan,
但是陈 S. A. 就是撒旦魔鬼。
In the form of a serpent, tempted Eve.
在创世纪告诉我们，撒旦就借着蛇的形象来引诱我们的始祖亚当跟夏娃。
And Eve and Adam fell and into sin.
夏娃跟亚当就因此堕入罪中。
And that sin has affected all of us.
从此以后，我们人类亚，我们凡是亚当跟夏娃的后裔，包括你和我，都被影响了。
The moment we were born with sin.
当我们在我们的母腹中生出来的时候，我们就带有罪。
But God loved us.
但上帝疼爱我们。
And God wants us to be reconciled with Him.
上帝要我们与他和好。
He is a just God.
他是公义的上帝。
And justice demands that when you sin, you have to pay a penalty.
因为公义的要求，当一个当有罪的时候，必须要赔上一些的代价。
And the Bible tells us that the penalty of sin is death.
因为圣经告诉我们，罪的工价乃是死，乃是死。
We will die physically, and we will also die spiritually, and be separated from God if we do not get reconciled with Him.
当我们没有与上帝和好的时候，我们肉身，当我们在年老的时候，我们会去世。但是当我们活着的时候，我们已经是死。死的意思就是说与上帝隔绝。
But God is a loving God.
上帝是慈爱的。
And God devised a plan.
上帝为我们人
，and the plan was for Him to send Jesus Christ on earth.
上帝为我们人预备了一个计划，就是将他的独生子耶稣差遣来到这个世界。
Jesus came to earth in the form of man.
耶稣道成肉身，圣经说。
But although He was tempted by Satan, He never sinned.
虽然他被撒旦魔鬼试探，但耶稣在圣经上告诉我们，他并不犯罪。
And even though he went about doing good, healing the sick, casting out demons, and all the other miracles.
当耶稣周游，各地医治，赶鬼。
The religious leaders and the elders of the synagogue and all the people who hated him sent him to the cross.
但是当时的一些宗教的领袖，就是犹太人的法利赛人、撒都该人，却把他钉死在十字架上。
And when he was on the cross, there were a number of divine exchanges.
当耶稣被挂在十字架上的时候，他有好几种的改变。
He took out curses and gave us blessing.
他承受我们的咒诅，给了我们祝福。
He took our sins upon himself.
他把我们的罪放在他的肩膀担当了。
He died on our behalf so that we will live.
他为我们的罪而死，使到我们可以借着他重生。
And when we believe in Jesus Christ,
当我们相信耶稣基督的时候，
His righteousness is given to us.
他的公义就给了我们。
When God looks down at us, of those of us who believe in Jesus Christ, He looks at us as though we had never sinned.
当上帝从天上看下来的时候，他只看到耶稣的宝血，因为我们每个人相信他的都有耶稣的宝血遮盖。
And this is what has happened to both Rayson and Chew Meng.
这就发生在今天两位给见证的泰明跟朱明弟兄身上。
They confessed Jesus Christ as their Savior and invited Him into their lives.
他们在众人面前承认接受耶稣成为他们生命的主以及个人的救主。
And when God looked down on them, God knows that because they believe in Jesus Christ, the righteousness of Jesus Christ is upon them.
上帝从天上看下他们两个的生命的时候，他只看到耶稣的生命在他们的身上，如此公义已经托付给他们了。透过耶稣。
Tonight there may be some of you who have still not decided about the person of Jesus Christ.
如果今天在我们当中的，如果你还没有决定接受耶稣成为你个人的救主。
You know, when I was first baptized in the Holy Spirit in 1978, I told the Lord, I said, Lord, I want to know you for real.
当我在1978年接受圣灵的洗的时候，我就 期望告诉上帝祷告说我要认识你更真更深
And God granted me the desires of my heart
上帝就把我期望的交托给我的啊，在我的心里面
And he led me into the ministry of inner healing and deliverance
他就带领我进入啊，内在医治跟释放的施工这方面来服事。
And I've been involved in this ministry for the last 30 years.
在过去的三十年，我一直都是在做内在医治跟释放的施工。
And I've seen the reality of Jesus Christ in the lives of the people that I minister.
我看到耶稣实实在在的活在接受这个释放跟内在医治的每一个人的生命当中。
People who are suicidal have been saved.
那些有自杀倾向的，他们得救。
People who have incurable disease have been healed.
那些有绝症的，他们得到医治。
Chew Meng just now mentioned the case of Daniel Fee.
出名刚才有提到的一位弟兄，在过去几个月在这里有见证的 Daniel Fee 弟兄。
Daniel Fee was suffering from polymyositis.
Daniel Fee 他遭受了肌肉收缩症
inflammation of the muscles polymyositis is inflammation of the muscles
肌肉发炎症对不起
yeah, okay
yeah, 发炎
three specialists gave up hope on him
三个主治医生已经对他的症状已经要放弃了
I was at his house for almost 3.5 months, almost every other night.
三个半月来，每一晚我在他的家里来以释放的施工来帮助他。
God delivered him and healed him, and he is still alive today.
上帝释放他，医治他，他今天还活在我们当中。
So friends, I want to introduce this Jesus.That both Chew Meng and Rayson and most of us here know.
今天我要在这里介绍刚才泰明跟楚明所提到的耶稣，包括很多人都认识的耶稣给你。
Let me tell you, you know, I'm not condemning people who are idol worshippers or who get involved in the occult.
我不是在批评那些拜偶像、拜其他形式偶像的。任何的人士
You know, the Bible tells us that idols have ears, but they cannot hear.
圣经说，偶像他们有耳朵，但他们不能够听。
Eyes, but they cannot see.
眼不能够见。
Feet, but they cannot walk.
脚不能够行。
And those who make them will be like them. And those who believe or those who trust in them will be like them.
那些相信他的，就好像那些造他的、塑造这个偶像的，就好像他们一样。
And so it is not surprising when I'm going to show you snippets of the video of what Chew Meng went through, you will see some of the manifestations. And you know, I will give you some of the commentary because this is only a part of it.
等一下，我们会再放映一些楚明接受这个释放施工的过程当中，你看到楚明会在片段当中，他有一些他不能够控制的动作。
You will see the manifestation of the serpent spirit.
你会看到有蛇的形状的一些的动作。
You know, people who believe in false gods, believe in idols, and in you know go for temple worship will be demonized.By the serpent spirit.
那些去庙里面拜拜的，那些拜偶像，那些参加一些巫术的，他们都是被蛇的灵附在身上。
Why is this so?
为什么会这样呢
？Because you see, in certain temples they keep serpents.
我们看到很多庙里面都有蛇的形状。蛇的塑像
I've been to Penang many times
我去过槟城好多次
There's a snake temple there
有一个蛇庙很出名的
And you know from the word of God from the Bible that Satan came in the form of a serpent to deceive Eve
我们都在圣经上清楚告诉我们，撒旦魔鬼出现的形状是以蛇的形状出现，他当时也是借着这个形状出现在我们的始祖亚娃啊夏娃的前面。Sorry.
And when you worship false gods, you believe in a lie, a deception.
当我们拜偶像假神的时候，我们是堕入一个的骗局，我们相信一个的骗局。
And so, tonight, I want to appeal to you.
今晚我要恳求大家。
Let me tell you that what I'm sharing with you and what you're going to see is real.
我今天在这里所要告诉你的，等一下你们所看到的片段都是真实的。
Chew Chor Meng may have won the best supporting actor in the recent award.
Chew Chor Meng 可能是得到最近的红星大奖其中的一位。
Let me assure you that he was not acting in this video.
Chew Chor Meng 并不在这个片段在拍戏。
After we have seen the video, I want to extend this invitation for those of you who want to accept Jesus Christ.And invite him or want to know more about Jesus Christ, you can come to the left down here.
等一下看完了片段之后，我会公开一个要求，在我们当中，你需要接受耶稣成为你生命的救主以及个人的救主，请来到我们前面的左边。
Whether you are English speaking, Mandarin speaking, or dialect speaking, there will be somebody who will attend to you.
无论你是英语的、华语的、跟方言的、讲方言的人士，你都可以自由的来到我们这里的左边。我们有弟兄姐妹不同的方式来帮助你。
And those of you who want to be healed, if you have any problems, whatever it is, physical problems, emotional problems, spiritual problems, financial problems, you want prayers, you come to my right down here.
如果在我们当中你需要一些的帮助我们为你祷告，使到你的身体、你的健康得到医治的，有一些病的，你在家里有一些家里发生了一些的问题，或者是你工作上、你的财务上你有问题的，你要想得到帮助，请来到我们前面的右边。
And somebody will pray with you.
我们会有人为你祷告。
God bless you. We'll now have a preview of the video.